Okay, let's consider that. Pretend this is a gig, and we're going to draw something for Flake and Flames. And this is how the design process would work. Here's a quick version. Usually you start with a sketch. These would be what a sketch looks like. Then you take the sketch through to final. Okay. I don't know where these came from. I don't know what they are, but I collect stuff just because I do. There's all the poisons and toxins, and there's like body parts and bones and speculums and surgical instruments and, you know, these great old Mexican comics. Yeah. Oh, they're always so so juicy. You know what I mean? Yeah. 57 Chevy, tour wagon. That's more hot rod. I was bombing down the freeway. I was bitching. I love driving late at night. And it was like, I was down a two lane road on the 101, like just put the stripe in the middle, you know, chicks always like way down the street. It's like, doing the window wide open. One of the things that Roth always had is he was very 3D. He was very sculptural. He always had the 3D thing in his head. You know what I mean? And so that's what you want to do. You want to start with something raw and bring it in a form. You know what I mean? I was a kid and I was drawing. As soon as my mom put a pencil in my hand, she was teaching me how to write my name. I think I was like 3. Didn't occur to me to do anything different. It just kind of happened. And then I remember being in kindergarten and first grade and being the kid that could draw. And it was just that way from day fucking one.